My fourth dream, which became true, is that one when I was actually sitting up my license, my medical license exam in 1978, something like this. I failed the exam about four times, and the last time I passed the medicine, but I failed the oral or exam. And I went to the place to prepare myself. I think it was Edinburgh or Glasgow at the time. I prayed Isha, and I always was reading Quran, especially at the time there was a verse I was reading. At the time it was Ati Amrullah, the decision of Allah or the act of Allah has been reaching Ati Amrullah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I interpreted as yani this could be my my success. I slept on that day and I saw a dream. In that dream I was running and chased by a military vehicle with two officers having a machine gun and shooting at me, and then looking back and front, back and front, till I found a big fence, a wire fence between their land and the other land. So I wanted to cross from underneath this difficult wire fence to the other side. And they managed, and they could not be able to chase me after that. I woke up in the morning, yani, it's a dream like any dream. I did not make any interpretation. In the exam, I had these two officers, which were actually in the dream to me. Of course, they were English, and the officers and in the dream with actually English officers shooting at me. And the oral exam was very difficult, but alhamdulillah I managed to compose very well and to yani respond to them. And they were very comfortable. Then I left and I went to back to where I was staying at that time. And after a week's time, 1 week, the result came, I passed. Alhamdulillah, here is the lesson we learn from it. Yani, do your homework, rely on Allah, then be close to the Quran, be close to your prayer, and nobody will be able to chase you. And this is what happened. That's what Allah saw me, the dream, to comfort my heart on the night before the exam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.